All right, here we go. Chitlins con carne.